Here's Doughty into the zone. Doughty setting up the power play. Gets it back now to Jared Stoll. Stoll to Doughty. He's got some room. Doughty shoots and scores! The Kings win in overtime! 4-3. What a blast by Drew Doughty. And the Kings win it 4-3.
You want the puck on the stick of your best players. Doughty entered the zone. He crisscrossed with Jared Stoll. Normally, Doughty is the passer, and Stoll is the one-time shooter. Soleil dejected because he takes the penalty. Bob, you mentioned it. This is a blast. Okay, watch. When Doughty gets it, there's a lot of times he gives it back for the one-timer. Head up, head up, head up. Never drops his head. Ryan Smith's in front, and the goaltender cannot come out. More than just a screen here.